Alright, this is the maiden voyage of my new Precision Pescador 12 Pilot. I've had two knee surgeries, so I figured a pedal instead of a Hobie would work out my knees. Been on this thing for about 3 minutes. I can feel it. Anyway, it's not as stable as you would think it is. Kind of slops really easy. It is pretty fast though.
Mullet! And here they stop. Why'd you release our bait?
is the pilot drive for the Precision Pescador Pilot 12. This is the issue that I'm having. As you can see, everything's aligned, propeller straight. So that way when it's in the water, you should be able to pick it up. So my prop is tight. And I have about a 3.5 inch play from side to side. So I called the dealer, the service, and they told me that this is normal. And they referred me to videos on how to align and tighten my prop. As you can see, the pedals aren't moving. I have the updated version. All I did was take them off to make sure that it wasn't me and that this issue is actually an issue. So I taped two pieces of paper, draw the line, so that way you can see that the shaft is actually moving and not the prop. My prop is tight. It's not the prop, it's the shaft. And as you can see, the pedals aren't moving. And what this does, my issue is, if I hit shallow water or anything like that and I go to pick the shaft up, as soon as the water hits, it wants to move. And as it moves 3 inches, it hits the bottom of the kayak and it won't come up. So I literally have to stand over the thing, straighten it out, and slowly bring it up. It's a deal breaker for me. Okay.